teachers, their classmates, and their entire families to come to the beautiful day garden and will do everything so that the day garden by you will be graceful and love you and just be free.
Amen.
Before the years, please are your children's property.
Thank you.
Ma'am, it's to when two objects join together, that's when converge.
Let's first define the shadi. Please honor happy birthday.
Shadi is a dumping day.
Subducting day and definition, pero may subducting and award sa baba.
Understand.
Understand the conversion family. Let's have a
study figure 1, showing a cross-sectional diagram of plates that are converging and answer the question at 1.
For part 2, is the one.
Study figure 2, shows a cross-sectional of converging organic plates. Using your knowledge gained from the previous activity, identify the geologic events with feature results.
For the part C, please read the
Of your hand.
Number 2, first
each tradition is part of 1% meters wide, 4 centimeters wide, and 10 centimeters tall. Number three, wood force drapes on one top of the other. Number four, place on top of those at each end of the blade, the blade drapes, and slowly push the two lock together. Observe what happens.
For the PDD, you have to answer the following question.
Yes, Chini.
Faster. If there is anything, if there is some.
15. Ano nangyari?
Bulge.
Ayokong ganyan. Ayan ba yan? Ocean, ocean. Ay, ano yan?
Volcanic country. Mountain range yung sinagabi. Anong volcanic range?
Akala ko earthquake. Geological.
Earthquake?
Hindi ko alam. Demonstrate.
Yes. Yes. Bush.
That's not the proper
In terms of Nagmumusikali siya.
Okay, time's up. Please go back to your proper seats now.
Masakit ka din po rin.
Masamaan na pa.
Masakit ka din po rin.
A is a Lushana theme because there is an ocean there. And then plate B is continental theme because I think that there is a land mass. A land mass there above the plate.
Other clues is that's a right answer. Why? Plate A as it collides with plate B because plate A is centered in plate B. Please read the answer. But plate A is centered in plate B because it is centered. Can you see that? Now we answer that this is the Oshali plate and this is the continental plate. So, the denser oceanic plate, as Pat said, subduct to the oceanic plate. This form a subduction zone. And for the question number three, please answer.
Number three, if it goes further down the earth, it will melt because the lower layers of the earth are hotter. If they go further down, they will melt because the lower layers are hotter than the upper layers.
God said that
form on top of plate B. Our answer of this is Monday.
Why?
Why the volcano?
Why did you say it
forms a volcano because magma will find a way to get out of it.
That's right. As it will take a strike to crush the mantle, it will cause what geologic effect?
I think the geologic event is what we call volcanic
eruption. Okay. Another answer? It will cause what? It will shake out there, right? So what will
shake?
The geological event that will happen is earthquake. So let's summarize the part A. Who wants to summarize before we go back to the
plate A is the certain plate. So plate A will go down the surface of paper. And since under plate A is the temperature is hotter because of the mantle is hotter than the crust of plate A will be molten. Will be molten and will become a magma. And due to that magma will find a way in order for it to escape that particular area of the earth. So therefore there will be mountains. Either will be volcanoes or mountains that will form on plate B. And then due to the shake and the volcanic eruption of that there will be a shake.
Very good. And what do you think this type of conversion body is? The part A, yes, comment.
Oceanic and continental.
Very good now, but it's conversion continental and oceanic. So let's proceed to the part B. Answer?
28.
Easy answer.
28.
Part B is.
Meron ko nag-support ka lang.
Okay. Part B is the same as the part A. It is, there is subduction or split. What you have seen in the figure that plate A subducts to the plate, and plate B subducts to the plate A because how can we identify which plate will subduct?
The denser plate subducts.
Very good. The denser plate subducts and it is on its feet. Just like filament plate and Pacific plate. Okay, so for number two, this
our answer map is what will be formed is a trench map. Trenches will be formed. Map. Underground volcano.
Do you believe that there is much marami?
Plain.
Underground volcanoes are the water that happens.
Why?
Why not?
I think because the feature below the ocean plate is.
For number three,
if the edge of
each of the model.
When it becomes
separate,
with larger amount of water space, it could form a tsunami. Big wave.
At the surface of the ocean.
The surface.
Tsunami.
Waves, big waves.
Tsunami.
Geology.
Feature.
Yes, Joanne. Yes, it will form an island. Just like the continental, it will form, the magma will rise, it will form among volcanoes. While in Oceanic, it will form underground volcanoes that will eventually uproot and turn into an island. And this volcanic volcanoes will are called volcanic island art because of its art shape. So what do you think? Party, what type of converted boundary is party? Yes, ma'am. Yes, very good. It is the convergence of two volcanic shapes. Now let's go to party. So there is a that portion which arises is called a volcanic node. Look at your graph. If you push the blade on its opposite side, it will form an island. This portion is called volcanic node.
In the convergence of two countries.
continental plate, there is a an arc will form where the collision zone will happen, and the collision zone will form a large group of tall mountains called mountain range.
And shallow earthquakes will appear.
Any other answers for you? There is some subduction that happened in the convergence of the continental ocean and ocean. So can you cite an example in each part?
In part B, I think an example of that is the Hawaii Islands. Or Iceland. In part C, I think the example is the Alps range or the Sierra Madre range.
Like the very best example in part B is the formation of the Philippine archipelago, which is, as we all know, Philippines composed of many islands that is originated from collision of oceanic plate. But in part C, tall mountains will form. This was the Himalayas mountains. And Himalayas continue growing up to now.
Until now. Mamaya next is Rose.
So please read
all the
already answered here. This is
how interaction and convergent boundaries involve the collision of pairs of plates where oceanic lithosphere is often destroyed at subduction zone and sometimes associated with earthquakes.
Oceanic crust may collide with a continent. The oceanic plate dispenses undergo subduction. Volcanic mars and crust
no oceanic plates may collide. In this case, the other plate sensor. This plate
subduction means the younger plate, formation of volcanic islands. Subduction says, no threat, no gain, as it said, mountains are formed.
Are these our areas for the clear glass?
Yes!
The weird?
Yeah.
I have here explanation.
What will you do? You and your family went on a vacation and checked in the tallest hotel near the ocean. While enjoying your vacation, an earthquake occurred right after the strong earthquake, you noticed a very big wave coming from the sea. You know that it is a tsunami, so you tell your family to climb to the highest floor of the hotel. People were in panic when you hear a child crying and was locked in a hotel room. Will you help the child? If yes, what will you do? If no, why? Given the tsunami is approaching. A. No, I will save myself first. B. No, because there is no time to save others in time of calamity. C. Yes, first I will ask for help to unlock the room. D. Yes, since everyone is in panic, I will firstly unlock the door and save the child that was trapped inside the room.
Okay. So what's your answer?
My answer is letter B. I will help because since everyone's panicking, I will force the doctor to learn the child at one time.
So it is as directed for some
what qualities would you choose?
Selflessness.
Other.
Mina.
Sir? Pawan?
Your reason?
Other?
So, all of these can be applied in a situation like this. So, I guess you're already understood our topic. So, let's
now. Oh, sorry.